And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Brighton facing Burnley.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Maxwell Cornet. Westwood. Is this the moment? Oh, magnificent reaction. Totally fooled him. It comes to absolutely nothing. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's brilliant in the air, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today. Making the pitch big, getting the ball out wide, and deliver as many crosses into the box as possible.
Mastery of the passing game. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Cucurella. Not a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked. James Tarkowski. Lawton with it. Wout Weghorst. Goodwinson. They've won back possession. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Mopé pulls it back. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And he did well to cut it out. Mopé. How about the cross? Wonderful tackle. Weghorst. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Poor pass. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Maxwell Cornet. McNeil. Cornet has it. Ben Mee. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. McNeil. Brownhill. Westwood. Really vital interception here.
Well, it's been difficult for Brighton to get too much of the ball so far, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside.
Pascal Gross.
Will he play it in? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. And a no-nonsense clearance. Weghorst. Maxwell Cornet. Josh Brownhill. Cornet has it. Losing possession here. Pascal Gross. High quality defending. McNeil. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Weghorst. It should be. Pulls it back. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Lallana. Trossard. Must score! And the keeper stretching to deny him. Over it comes. Just the clearance that was needed. Lallana. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Josh Brownhill. Johan Berg Gudmundsson. An attack full of promise. McNeil. Can't miss, surely. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Using his strength to shield the ball. Joel Veltman. Pascal Gross. Lallana. On to Gross. Adam Webster. Dunk on the ball. Pascal Gross. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Lallana. Trossard. And here's Lallana. A glorious chance. Surely. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Westwood. Weghorst.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw in.
Trossard. Now Lallana. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Lallana. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So 2-0 now.
Number 11, Leandro Trossard.
Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Ashley Westwood on the ball. Delightful pass. Brownhill. Weghorst. Good tackle. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, beating his opponent. And players waiting in the centre. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Adam Lallana, nothing short of fantastic in this match, you've got to say, Stuart.
Yeah, he's certainly carved out plenty of chances. He's tested the keeper on numerous occasions and he got his reward with that goal. Brilliant stuff from him.
Substitution for Brighton and Hove Albion. Coming off the pitch, number 14, Adam Lallana. To be replaced by number 17, Stephen Alzette.
Loughton. On to Weghorst. Gudmundsson. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, strong play here. McNeil. And still trying to get the shot off. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. And into the last 20 minutes. Could be dangerous. Weghorst. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Really good high press. And options in the centre. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Lost possession on the offensive. Well, nothing comes of it. Weghorst. The referee has given a corner. And they're making a change.
Coming off the pitch, number 8, Josh Brownhill. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Jack Cork.
Delivering it. Well, they can keep possession now. Neil Mope. Oh, big chance. It's got to be. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Trossard. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. The cross is on. Spot on with that tackle. Westwood. Cornet has it. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Magnificent defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Defended well. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Quick ball into the area. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Neil Mope. And that is going to do it for this game. It goes into the books as a win for Brighton. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Well, he should be pleased with himself today because he performed really well, he scored a good goal, and they won the game. An excellent day all round.